The presentation of the right lobe remained the same. The lobe is composed of numerous discrete echinormal lesions. The vascularity became increased. On microflow imaging, the vessels running around the discrete areas are better visualized. The largest echinormal lesion is located in the isthmus. The presentation of the left lobe is similar to that of the right one. Paralesional blood flow can be easily identified.